My name's Jake Busey. I'm an actor, a musician, a pilot, and a motorcycle builder. Some of the lessons I've learned over the years, one of them was to thrive on anxiety and be amused by rejection. In a career where you're an actor and you're constantly auditioning for another job, being determined and carrying that thick skin, I think, is ever important. I came from sort of a wacky childhood. My childhood was the late 70s and the early 80s, and my dad was a famous actor. His name's Gary Busey. I think part of staying grounded in this whole thing is that I kind of got to see those who came ungrounded at a very, very young age. But I had a mother who was sober. I thank God for having a real solid rock of a mom in the midst of this swirling maelstrom of chaos. Not that I haven't had my own shortcomings, and I've experienced those, and I've bounced back. And for me, fortunately, one of the parts of bouncing back was a little show called From Dusk Till Dawn.
My friends call me Sex Machine.
I can't live a predictable life. I want to know that I can step up to that table and roll them dice, and bam, I can hit something big.
This is Jake Busey, and I'm a Maverick.